Kumana no Jesu, kumana na yehamate shawofe, kumana na ye,
kumana no Jesu,
kumana na yehamate shawofe, kumana na ye,
kumana no Jesu,
kumana na yehamate.
Amen. Ayiti great mona yeah ukoko koko dalinjani basibambisa naye ukuthi athi kutwazana amen naye yaphishapulathi amen Naye yakho koko njani njani angazi ukuthi ubhisha uzona ebhansi babe bhisha Haleluya Amen Ah sonto
Pela primeira vez em Amém. Amém.
Amen. We worship you, Pindu Tabele, Pindu Tabele,
platform.
Oh.
Amelele.
Ah,
ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah
Yeah. Jesu.
See you, Mama.
Get up on. Bye. Jehovah, balokotela 18 verse 28 only.
Uyesu kwemkiwa naye kwakusasa kwakayafa kwasiwa emzini werhuluneli amajuda akangenanga khona wona hleze ngokwesiko lawo azingcolise angabi nalo ilungelo lokutya iPasika. Amen.
Yes. Siya ku Matthew chapter 27 verse 19 to 32. Saqaqisa kunjalo. Ufuna ukushumayela sozosheshisa. Niyenza manoti kunjalo ngokuba njengoba ngiyenzile msukana nisusiwe uNkulunkulu anyule umunye wenu fanele nokwenze lokho ukusalibusiswe lithize ubusisiwe if uyafunda ulalele bese uyakwenza okufundileyo
kwathi uPilato esihlalweni sokugweba inkosikazi yakhe yamthumela kuye isithi uze ungamenzi into lo muntu kulilungisa andonwabanga mpela namhlanje ngenxa yephupha endiliphuphe ngayo. Verse 20 kebona ababingeneli abazinhloko namadoda amakhulu basifunza sihlwele ukuba sicele uBarabha yena uYesu achatyalaliswe. Verse 21 yabuza erhuluneli yathi kuso nguphi na kwaba babini enifuna ndinikhululele yena sathi sona uBarabha. Verse 22 uPilato wathi kuso ndimenze ntoni na ke uYesu ekuthiwa uKristu. Isihlwele sonke sathi makabethelelwe emnqamlezweni. Verse 23 kodwa yena wathi ngenxa yokuba enze bubi na kodwa kwaba kokukhona isihlwele sidambulukayo ngakumbi sisithi makabethelelwe emnqamlezweni. Verse 24 uPilato akubona ukuba akancedi nto kungathi kungasuka kubekho isiphithiphithi uthathe amanzi wahlamba izandla zakhe phambi kwesihlwele esithi ndimsulwa egazini lalomuntu
yes
ziboneleni ngokwenu. Verse 25 baphendula ke bonke abo bantu babelapho bathi igazi lakhe malibe phezu kwethu
yes
naphezu kwabantwana bethu. Verse 26 wabakhululela uBarabha ke waza yena uYesu wamnikelwa ukuba akatswe abethelelwe emnqamlezweni. Verse 27. Amajoni ke amsa uYesu eyadini yomzi weholunele aza alibizela apho ibutho lawo liphele. Verse 28. Amhluba izambatho uYesu amambathisa ezibomvu. Verse 29. Athi alike phambi kwakhe ahlekisa ngaye esithi, ah, kumkani wamaJuda. Verse 30. Amtsicela ayithatha ingcongolo ambetha entloko. Verse 31. Athi ke akuba ehlekise ngaye amhlaba lo ngubo amambathisa kwa ezakhe aphuma naye esiya kumbethelela emnqamlezweni. Amen.
Yes. Siya ku John chapter 19 verse 28 to 42. Nena umanoti niyawenza amanoti ora niyafunda nje nithiniseni ngasekho nama nitshela abantu ukuthi kunamazwi asikhombisa la. Awukho mazwi asikhombisa la. Uyithathaphi leyo nto leyo? Akukho la uJesu akhuluma khona emadodeni. Hamba uqatha nabantu abafuna kwenza amadoctrine. Akukho la uJesu athi mane ngikhumbula. Kulezi ncwadi ngizifunda ukuthi ngiqaqise ukuthi akukho la uJesu athi mane ngikhumbula nawo amazwi asiqhenqe ningishiya nawo. Kodwa igebengu zakwazi uhamba sothatha lapha athi helo helo lamasabatha liza lapha uJesu aphikwayo uPita ziyothatha le ibe sizithi amazwi ayikhombisa ipasika lelo. Kuba idoctrine yokuvila pha kwenza umsebenzi kaNkulunkulu. Ayikho into yokuthi amazwi asikhombisa. Ayikho kule Bhayibheli. Mhlawumbe lelisazoyenza. Kuleli akekho. Ambo tshela umakhelwane ukuthi akikho kule Bhayibheli enginayo. Tshela uma ukuthi makhe. Kule Bhayibheli enginayo. Ayinawo amazwi esixhenxe. Kanti bawathathaphi laba abakutshele ngawo. Halleluya. Buza mathi makhe. Kanti bawathathaphi laba abakutshele ngawo. The Bible says ungawongezi and ungaphunguli. Ungayenzi mkhuba ngeBhayibheli. Ifunde njengokuba izwalo injalo. Revelation 22 verse, I think it's verse 21. It ungayenzi mkhuba ngeBhayibheli. Kodwa ifunde njengokuba injalo. Uyenze njengokuba injalo. Awukhiphi next, awongezi next. Awuyenzi mkhuba, awuyenzi matayitayi. Yes. Niyathola John chapter 20. John chapter 19 verse 28. Sanza mbeke zanga manje.
Verse 28. Emveni koko uYesu esazi ukuba zonke izinto sezifezekile ukuze sifezeke isibhalo wathi ndinxaniwe. Amen.
Verse 29.
Bekumike isitya sizele iviniga bazalisa ke bona imfuxo ngeviniga bayibeka phezu kwesi yibhishophu bayisa emlonyeni wakhe. Xa ngoko uYesu wabeyamkela iviniga, wathi kugqityiwe, wathoba intloko, wawunikela umoya wakhe. Verse 31, amaYuda ngoko ukuze imizimba ingahlali emnqamlezweni ngesabatha, ekubeni yayiyimini yokulungiselela isabatha. Kuba lo sabatha ibingumhla omkhulu, acela kuPilato ukuba imilenze yabo yaphulwe basuswe. Verse 32, emva ngoko amasoldati ayaphula okunene imilenze yokuqala neyomnye obethelelwe emnqamlezweni. Verse 33, kodwa akufika kuYesu akubona ukuba uselefile, akayaphula imilenze yakhe. Verse 34, lesuka elinye isoldati lamhlaba ngomkhonto ecaleni, kwa oko kwaphuma igazi namanzi. Verse 35, nalowo ubonileyo ungqinile nobungqina bakhe buyinyaniso, naye yena uyazi ukuba uthetha inyaniso ukuze nani nikholwe. Verse 36, kuba zenzeka ezi zinto ukuze isibhalo sizaliseke esithi akuyi kutyunyuzwa thambo lakhe.
Yes.
Verse 37, kanjalo nesinye isibhalo sithi baya kukhangela kulowo bamhlabileyo. Verse 38, ke kaloku emveni koko uYosefu wase Arimathi engumfundi kaYesu ke enguye ngokufihlakeleyo ngenxa yokoyika amaYuda, wacela kuPilato ukuba awususe umzimba kaYesu. Waza uPilato wavuma, wenza ke wawususa umzimba kaYesu. Verse 39, kwafika ke noNikodimo, lowo wazayo kuYesu ebusuku ekuqaleni, ephethe impithikezo yemore nekhala ngathi iziponti ezilikhulu ngobunzima. Verse 40, bawuthabatha ke umzimba kaYesu bawubopha ngezisongelo zeline ndawonye na nobulawo, njengoko kulisiko lokungcwaba kumaYuda. Verse 41, ke kaloku bekukho kuloo ndawo abethelelwe kuyo emnqamlezweni umyezo, nasemyezweni apho bekukho ingcwaba elitsha ekungazange kubekho mntu kulo. Verse 42, uYesu ngoko bambeka khona apho ngenxa yemini yokulungiselela kwamaYuda, ngokuba ingcwaba belikufuphi. Amen.
Halleluya. Ekuseni uYesu uJoseph weza wazoxela isidumbu sakaJesu kuthi asingqwabe ekuseni. Halleluya. Hayi, ekuseni uqala iPasika. IPasika liba sebusuku. Ekuseni uJesu unikela umoya, baphula izinyawo zegebengu, bafika kuNkosi bathi no, ingilozi yala yathi no, lo asiwokuphula inyawo, ngokuba bathi sebamjonga bathola ukuthi seshonile. Laba babaphula izinyawo ngokuba emakhanda bekasajongile noma ipikiri sesisasho, kodwa bekasejongile. Baza bamhlaba nasehlangothini baprove kuthi nyani ngabe ufile, sifuna umbona nyakaza, manyakaza sizophula inyawo. Kodwa babamhlaba, leyagasi laphuma.